Hello and welcome to Mishra. Today let's discuss about India and Iran deal on Chabahar port. Chabahar port is making India, Afghanistan and Iran relations more closer, and recently India had signed on it. India is investing in Afghanistan and Iran. India will help to develop Iran port, Chabahar port, and also invest in it. India will have rail link from India to Afghanistan, Iran and Tajikistan, and it will make hurt to Pakistan because it is like a trap to Pakistan. And so let's discuss in our next video about Japan is interested in this port. So keep watching me show, and please don't forget to subscribe.